Let's talk about daily motivation. What are you doing each and every day once you get up out of your bed to really get you going and moving? A lot of people don't have a purpose in life, and believe me, for many years, I didn't have a purpose. I was overweight, depressed. I didn't have anything in order. I didn't have any accountability. So today, I'm gonna give you some quick tips on daily motivation to get you moving and grooving daily. Number one, do not check your phone. I know we get anxious thinking about it. We want to check the news. Maybe an email we're expecting. Maybe the latest post that you put on Instagram or Facebook. You want to see how many comments you got. Who cares? You need to take time for you. Do me a favor, take a step out of bed, walk into your bathroom, look in the mirror and say the following. I am beautiful. I am a badass. I can receive and will receive everything that I want today. Why? Because I am worth it. You're gonna have to hit replay on that, by the way. Number two, after you've woken up after a few minutes, you brush your teeth, you use the bathroom. At this point, I want you to have a nice warm mug of water with fresh lemon. Squeeze lemon, have it in room temperature, or ideally, put it in the microwave for about 30 seconds. This will aid with your digestion, also help you burn natural fat in your body that's been sitting from the night before, and will also, most importantly, wake you up. I know you're saying, well, what about my coffee? Hey, you can have your coffee afterwards. Trust me, this works. Number three, I've done an episode on this before. It's called mind dumping. I want you to actually write down how you're feeling that particular morning and the goals that you want. Write three things and how you're feeling and three things on what you want to obtain that day. Number four, dress to impress. Do you think I like to dress good all the time? Yes, I do. Do I have time for it all the time? No, but do you know how good it feels? I know you do. When you put on that dress, that suit, you put on your little bit of makeup, you put on your cologne, feel good, look good. Trust me, it changes everything. It truly is a game changer on what you attract. You are what you attract. And number five, smile. Yeah, can you see that? Yeah, I want you to smile a little bit. People think, hey, Jay, what do you want? It's called life, being happy. When you have a smile on your face, regardless of what's happening, it can change not only your attitude, but the person right in front of you's attitude. So please do me a favor, start smiling a little more, start spreading a little bit of love, and most importantly, show the love, be the love, and know that you are worthy. I hope these tips helped you. I know sometimes we just need a little kick up our own ass, and believe me, if I've changed my life from being depressed, unhappy, being poor, to being happy, successful, and most importantly, loving, I know you can too. Please drop me a comment below if this inspired you, and if you think it can help your friends and your family, spread the love and hit share. I'll see you on the next one.